propose a novel method of retinal image projection using coherent point light source and a novel method of rendering 3D images. We developed the transmissive mirror device, TMD, to place the aerial point coherent light source inside the eyeball. And this setup enables to project the image without optical distortion or wavefront, and focus less projection onto the retina. We add a novel method of rendering 3D images corresponding to the retinal area and computationally simulate the retinal blur and focal blur by focus-defocus corresponding to the eye activities on this retinal projection method. Our retinal projection design method has three major advantages over conventional retinal projection systems. Simple setup and easily reproduced, the larger view angle of observed images depends on the specification of projector unit up to 90 degree and large eye box.